I'm Yamiche Alcindor, and I'm class of 2009 at the Georgetown College. The big takeaway from Georgetown was to use whatever platform, whatever privilege you have to bring justice to the world. I think Georgetown secretly is a media powerhouse because if you look on TV or you read newspapers, you realize that a lot of our alumni are thought leaders across the world. If you're a Georgetown University alumni, you're tasked with the opportunity and the responsibility to make the world a better place. And that's what I try to do in my journalism. I went for my first choice. I went for the thing that was going to make me get up in the morning and still be invigorated about doing my job. And as a result, while it's exhausting to cover President Trump and to cover politics in general in Washington, it's also for me the most exciting thing and the thing that I know I should be doing in this moment. I think what I love about journalism is that every day is different, and covering the Trump presidency every day is really, really different. At PBS, at the New York Times, at USA Today, at MSNBC or NBC, I really get the sense that journalists are trying to really illuminate the truth, and they're trying to really help people understand what's going on in the world around them. Right now, more than ever, facts matter. I think I put the facts out there, and I put them out there in an objective and a fair way. And I think that that's the way to do journalism. And my goal is to really just illuminate what's going on and to not be emotionally involved or angry or sad when I'm reporting, because right now what people need and what people I think are getting are journalists who are more than ever focused on their goals, which is just to bring the truth to America. So I think that's what I love about being at PBS, and that's what I love about being a journalist.